So whenever I talk to patients about surgery, I always break it down into simple risk stratification. So I lay it out for them and I let them know that most of these surgical procedures, while very detail-oriented and complicated procedures, when they're performed by specialists who do this on a routine basis, they can be done very safely with minimal, less than 1% risk of any adverse events. Oftentimes, patients who require these surgeries may have risk of having a stroke of upwards of 25% in a given year. So when you present them with those odds, 25% risk of a stroke in the next year, or have surgery to prevent this, and we're talking about 1%, then it's pretty easy to understand that surgery is actually the safer option in most of these cases.